You should have saved me some. Goodbye!
On a distant and nameless planet lived forgotten and seemingly abandoned robotic toys that called themselves Lumi. Their favorite activity was to sit on the beach and admire the sunset. One day, they heard a roar from the sky, and a terrible alien warship landed on their beautiful planet. It turned out that the ship of the hero of the war, named Sperry, who fought with the cuboids in constellation of the triangle, was hit, and he made an emergency landing. In the beginning, Lumi was frightened, but quickly became friends with an uninvited guest. They helped him repair the ship, and he told them interesting stories about other worlds and a war that Lumi themselves knew nothing about. On one of the usual days, which suddenly became unusual, their planet was found by the evil cuboids. All of the Lumi were captured by cuboids. It turned out that the harmless robot toys have a reactor inside of them, the energy of which can power the whole cruiser. Its evil darkness, Lord Cubatron, ordered to seize all Lumis. Our hero's fairy has nothing left but to save his kidnapped friends. Back at the deserted village, Sperry felt something was wrong. All Lumi were gone, and suddenly, ambush! Defend yourself, Sperry! Thank you. Well, thank you, Geometry. Lumi, before they were captured by cuboids, managed to repair Sferi's starship. Freed from captivity those Lumi who had not yet been taken by the cuboids, Sferi jumped into the ship and went to the orbital shipyard in order to find a suitable vessel that would help him find his kidnapped friends.